Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez. And he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! Going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah. Evac the President to prom night. Yeah.
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Inside our tent meet.
Get to the vehicle! Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people!
Thank you. then the fallout from this incident could be catastrophic.
Understood. Sit up now.
Thank you. controls, navigation, communication, and telemetry systems now online.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not going to make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
The attack devastated much of the area. Damn it.
Left, go left.
Moves up there, soldier.